What's up, you guys? What's up?
Do you even like? Do you even do that? Do you do that? What?
What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be doing a little kind of try-on haul. I've never did a try-on haul before, but I'm super excited to do one today because Shein and Romwe, I think I'm saying it right, Romwe clothing lines, they ended up reaching out to me and they told me that I could pick 3 items off of their website to review for you guys. So that's what I'm gonna do today. So if you're interested in watching me try on some clothes today and give you guys the little deets on how I feel about them, then just keep on watching. I'm gonna start off with the Romwe clothes first because they were the first clothing line to reach out to me. First of all, I thought it was so weird because Romwe reached out to me first. I cannot say their name, but they reached out to me first and they let me pick some clothes off their website. I went through pages and pages of clothes and I picked what would suit me best considering that I'm pregnant. So all of these clothes, of course, are going to be baby bump friendly. The Romwe clothes that sent to me in a regular parcel, but the clothes actually came in these cute bags. But the thing is, they say Shein. So I was so confused. I was like, what? Like, I thought these were the Romwe clothes, but I'm assuming that Romwe and Shein is kind of, they're two different websites, but I'm assuming that they're like under the same corporation or they make the same warehouse makes the clothes, you know what I mean? Anyways, okay, so the first thing that I got was this dress, and I picked this dress out because I thought the sleeves are really cute. It's one blue sleeve and one yellow sleeve. And I got this in a size large because I'm pregnant and I wanted it to fit loose. So I thought this was really cute just because it has two different sleeves. It also has one side that's white and then one side that is the gray. And then I was like, you know what? I could end up just wearing this and wrapping a jean jacket around my waist. And then it's pretty long. So I was like, it'll look really cute with my checkerboard band. So that's the first thing that I got. Okay, and then the second thing that I got was this blouse. And it's supposed to be one of the off-the-shoulder blouses. So it's supposed to fit like straight across like that. I thought this was a really cute shirt just because it's really flowy. And I feel like it would fit with my bump a lot because, you know, my bump is pretty big now. And it's going to continue to get bigger. But then again, I thought this was something that I could wear and tuck into like some Fashion Nova jeans. And it would still be cute after I'm not pregnant. So that's why I wanted to get this. But I really like how the sleeves are this like stretchy material. Like, you can kind of wear them up on your sleeve higher or just keep them like this. But I don't know, I have to play around with it, but yeah. And then the bottom is just loose and like flowy. So I really like this, and I especially liked it because of the color. Like, this blush pink, I feel like goes really good with my skin tone and like how I do my makeup. So that's the second thing that I got. Last but not least, the last thing that I got from Romwe was this windbreaker. Now, when I ordered this windbreaker, let me just talk about it for a second. When I ordered this windbreaker, I ordered it in a large. Let me see if I'm correct. Yeah, I ordered it in a large because I was like, you know what? Like, I want it to fit loose. You know, windbreakers are supposed to be kind of like baggy, not like too big, but you know, like they're supposed to fit. They're not supposed to fit tight. It's not supposed to be a tight fitted jacket. I'm pretty sure I'm rolling the clip right now where y'all see the dilemma with this jacket. Yes, I am pregnant, but I expected the large to be, I guess, a little bit larger. To me, even if I wasn't pregnant, this jacket would still fit very tight, especially along my arms. Like, I'm probably, especially along my arms. The quality, honestly, I want to say that it's okay for the price. I want to say that it's okay for the price point, but I don't really know. Like, this was the only thing that I got. Like, the quality of the cotton in the dress was good. The quality of the sheer, like, the quality of the shirt, like, being sheer and stuff, like, that's the same kind of quality as, like, in Forever 21. I was like, okay, this is good. But then when I got to this, I was kind of like, like, I was kind of skeptical about it. I was just like, And then, like, on the inside, like, you can see, like, right here. Hold on. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's probably not even focusing, but like, it's like, I don't know, like, it's just not the best quality item. I really like this though because of the color. I was like, you know, look at this color. I'm living for the color once again in blush pink, and I really like this color. Like, a lot of clothing lines and stores or whatever have this color out right now, and I just think it's so popping. And I was really excited for this to fit, but it doesn't. So maybe after I'm not pregnant, I might wear it just like unzipped, but definitely zipped up. I just won't be able to wear it zipped up. But I also definitely like the stripes on the side of the arm. I thought that was really, really cute on the website. So that's why I was like, you know what? Let me just go ahead and get that because I like the stripes. But, the little... I don't know what these are called, you guys. I have pregnancy brain. You have to excuse me. But whatever these are called, the little drawstrings, I guess, they say sport. So I guess, you know, you could wear this, you know, going to the gym if you wanted to have that sporty look. That is all that I got from Romwe. I actually have a coupon code for you guys if you want to go spend... I think if you spend $55, you get $5 off, or if you spend $50, you get $5 off. But I'll have the coupon code like right here on the screen, and I'll have it in the description box below. You can also go get these exact items that I got. I'll have all of the links in my description. So just make sure when you're done watching this video to go in the description if you liked anything, or if you just want to go to their website. I'll have all the links down below. So now I'm going to get started with the clothes that I got from Shein. First, I just want to say that Shein clothes, their parasol came out really cute. And I don't know if it's just because it was Valentine's Day, but their parasol came out, came out so cute. Little Shein heart, it's pink. I thought it was so cute. So I was like, yes, okay, living. Then, starting off with the first thing that I got, it was so weird because the clothes that I actually got from Shein didn't say Shein, like how the bags were from Romwe. They said Shein. So I was like, what? Like, I'm so confused. But anyways, the first thing that I got was this brown dress. I want to say it's almost like a nude, like pewter color. But this is actually the front. And the back has this like little dip in it. It has this like little dip for the back. I thought it was really, really cute. It also is long sleeve, but it's one of those dresses where you can like scrunch up the sleeve and make it like not long. I really like wearing dresses with my baby bump. It's just so much easier, like, you know, just to throw on a dress versus actually like trying to put on pants. The only thing that actually fits me are dresses, like big t-shirts and leggings. Like, that's really it. So I definitely wanted to get a dress from Shein and a dress from Romwe. I really like the way how the Romwe dress fit, and I actually like the way this dress fits too. I feel like you can just wear this in the fall. Or, I mean, it's not even the fall, but it's getting kind of back warm in Georgia now. But I feel like this is, like, the material is actually, like, pretty light. I don't know. Like, okay, you can kind of see, like, how sheer it is through my backdrop. But, yeah, it's pretty sheer. It's light. It's not anything that I'm just going to dread putting on. Like, I really, really ended up liking this dress. The second thing that I got from Shein was this white blouse, and let me just say something about this white blouse. This white blouse to me personally looked a lot cuter on their website on the model. Like, if you've ever online shopped, that certain stuff just looks better, you know, online, and it's like when you get it, you're like, you know, like it's not that cute. But I mean, it's not that bad. It just, I thought it was gonna be shaped to my body a little bit different. And I thought it was going to be shaped to my bump a little bit different. But this is the white shirt right here. It's just like a regular white blouse. But this shirt actually smells like really weird. Like, it smells like baby powder or something. Like, I don't know. It just smells really, really weird. So I was going to wash it before like I actually wear it out. But I just wanted to try it on for you guys. But I liked it because I liked how the sleeves were. Hold on. I liked how the sleeves had this little button, so you could button it or you could leave it unbuttoned and then kind of like roll it if you wanted to. And I like sleeves and like the end of pant legs that are like cuffed. I love that. So that's why I wanted to get this shirt. And also just because I felt like it would be a nice shirt to wear like kind of big on me, you know, like it would just be a flowy shirt to wear with my bump. And it is, but I just don't really necessarily like the way it fits my shape. And I don't think I'm gonna like it after I'm not pregnant either. But But yeah, so that's the white shirt, you guys. That's really all I have to say about it. And then last but not least, this shirt actually did come in the Shein bag. This shirt did come in the Shein bag. The only thing from Shein that came in the Shein bag. But I ended up really liking this shirt on the website. I was like, oh my gosh, I like that shirt. It didn't look like a crop top on the website, you guys. Like, the links are in the description. Go to my link in the description, click on it, the pineapple. Just click on all the links in my description. Go through the Romwe ones, go through the Shein ones. You'll see what I'm talking about. This shirt didn't look like a crop top. And even right now, like me doing like a full like view of it in the camera, it doesn't look a crop top. Now on me, on the other hand, it may be because I have a bump, but not really. I don't think that this shirt on the website looked like a crop top. This shirt on the website looked like just a regular graphic tee that if I got in a bigger size, I would be able to wear. And I do a lot of shopping now that I'm pregnant trying to figure out so that I can, you know, like see how shirts fit my belly bump. So when I ordered this in a size large, I was like, you know what? I'm getting the largest size and usually it'll fit because it's a large, you guys. And I usually wear a medium. So for me to go a size up, my bump isn't that big yet for it to like, you'll see. You see what I'm talking about. Anyways, I really still do like this shirt, and I'm really gonna wear it when I'm not pregnant, but I don't really like it for when I'm pregnant because I don't like my belly to show in public. It draws more attention to it, you know. When you're pregnant, a lot of people are already looking at you, staring at you, like, oh my gosh, you're pregnant. And then, you know, like sometimes you're not the most comfortable when people are trying to touch your belly in public. I don't really like it, just my personal preference. But I really like this shirt just because of all the pineapples on it. Like, it's so cute. And I've been loving pineapples. I really guess it's because my baby shower theme is like tropical. So I've just been looking up all this like tropical stuff. So when I saw these pineapples, I was like, yes, I need it. I need this pineapple. Like, I'm living for pineapples now. But yeah, so that was the last thing that I got from Shein. So overall, I really like the clothes that I got from Romwe. I thought that they were really good quality, depending on certain items. Like, you know how you can look at something and be like, I'm not sure how that's gonna really come. You know, I'm really good at judging stuff like that. So I think that all of the items that I got were pretty good quality. And I'm not gonna, you know, say that I love an item. If I really, really don't love it, I'm gonna give my honest review always. I'm always gonna do that. So yeah, that's pretty much for the video. I really hope you guys like this video. It was a quick little try-on and review mixed together. if you guys want to see me do more of these, I could definitely order clothes. Just tell me what website you want to see me do more try-on hauls for. I love to online shop. I love to shop in general, so I would definitely love to do more try-ons. Just like this video if you want me to do some more. And comment down below if you've ever shopped at Romwe or Shein and tell me about your experience shopping with them. And make sure you subscribe to my channel if you already haven't. Other than that, you guys, that's going to be the end of my video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!